Packs of AGI bots were just released into the wild to work while the next frontier of generative artificial intelligence has finally arrived. And just like these robots using multiple AI models, you don't have to settle for just one either, because with today's sponsor ChatPlayground.ai, you can now get access to over 25 of the best AI models, including GPT-4o, Claude 3.5 Sonnet, and Gemini 1.5 Pro, all for just $15 per month. In fact, subscribing to these individually would cost you $105 monthly, but here, you get them all. Chat, code, image generation models, and more, on one platform, saving time and money. Not sure which AI suits your needs? Compare outputs side by side. Rewrite this. Humanoid robots are bridging the gap between machines and humans. Or do you need coding help? Try asking for Python to create a to-do list, or do you want creative designs? Just ask, futuristic robot. Or else browse the web in real time by asking, what are the latest advancements in humanoid robots? So click the link below to get smarter answers, faster, with ChatPlayground.ai, your all-in-one AI hub. And simultaneously, Sanctuary AI just previewed its $65,000 humanoid robot doing several new dexterous tasks, but what can it do? Standing at 170 centimeters and weighing 70 kilograms, Phoenix is built to human proportions, enabling it to operate seamlessly in environments designed for people. And combining its advanced capabilities and integrated AI system, Phoenix now tackles several new tasks with a shocking level of dexterity. But one of Phoenix's most impressive feats is its strength and mobility, with the robot being capable of lifting payloads of up to 25 kilograms while walking at a brisk speed of 3 miles per hour. This combination of strength and agility makes Phoenix suitable for a wide range of tasks, including ones requiring significant amounts of counterforce. But what truly sets Phoenix apart are its hands, which boast a remarkable level of human dexterity with a total of 20 degrees of freedom, allowing these hands to perform intricate manipulations that were once the ambitions of science fiction. And on top of this range of motion, the robot's hands can also simulate the sense of touch using the company's proprietary haptic feedback technology, which allows Phoenix to handle delicate objects with next-generation precision. And for intelligence, at the core of Phoenix's functionality is Sanctuary's proprietary Carbon AI control system, with Carbon acting as the brain of the robot by combining cutting-edge technologies such as large language models, deep learning, symbolic reasoning, and reinforcement learning. In fact, Carbon is inspired by the human brain as it integrates memory, sensory perception, and decision-making processes to enable Phoenix to complete tasks autonomously and adapt to new challenges. Overall, Sanctuary AI has taken a vertically integrated approach to Phoenix's development in order to optimize for real-world applications while maintaining full control over safety and intellectual property, meaning this robot is not open source. But these next humanoids are, as Jiyuan just released its latest robots into the wild. Standing at 175 centimeters tall and weighing 55 kilograms, the Raise A1 model closely resembles a human in form while excelling in bipedal walking, intelligent tasks, and human-computer interaction. With a walking speed of 7 kilometers per hour, 49 degrees of freedom, and the ability to lift 5 kilograms per arm, it's poised to handle a wide variety of applications. And AGI Bot plans to make the Raise A1 a cost-effective solution by keeping hardware expenses under $28,000, with initial commercialization targeting industrial manufacturing, allowing the robot to assist with material handling, assembly, and other tasks. And over time, its capabilities are set to expand into homes to help families with their various daily needs. Furthermore, the A1's performance is powered by AGI Bot's self-developed PowerFlow system. This innovative joint solution minimizes torque resistance and integrates high-performance components such as a planetary reducer with a 10-to-1 speed ratio and liquid-cooled heat dissipation. And by delivering over 350 Nm of peak torque while weighing only 1.6 kg, PowerFlow ensures smooth and efficient operation for demanding humanoid tasks. But then there's also AGI Bot's A2 Max, which is the company's full-sized humanoid robot designed specifically for demanding industrial tasks, such as material handling and palletizing. Standing at 175 centimeters tall and weighing 85 kilograms, the A2 Max combines power, precision, and mobility to tackle labor-intensive jobs that may require even more force. On top of this, In terms of strength, the A2 Max's dual arms are equipped with dual ratio reduction joint modules that deliver an impressive peak torque of 450 Nm. Plus, its linear actuator motors in the thighs and powerful leg joints generate up to 8,800 Newtons of thrust, enabling the robot to lift objects weighing up to 40 kilograms effortlessly across its entire working range. This strength makes it an ideal candidate for heavy-duty tasks in warehouses, factories, and logistical operations. But in addition to its strength, the A2 Max also excels in precision and dexterity, with its industrial-grade hands featuring a total of 19 degrees of freedom, with 12 of them being active to offer a level of flexibility comparable to human hands. And with 7 degrees of freedom in its arms, 6 in its legs, and 3 in its waist, the robot is capable of bending, squatting, and picking up items from the ground with remarkable ease, ensuring it can adapt to a wide range of tasks across various environments. And as for the robot's range and speed, it can move at a walking speed of 1 meter per second and navigate tight spaces with a turning radius of just 60 centimeters, while featuring a runtime of 2 hours, making the robot well-suited for intense, repetitive, or strenuous activities. And in another generative AI breakthrough, Pika Labs just released version 2.0 of its AI video generator, introducing a major new feature called Scene Ingredients, with this innovative tool allowing users to upload their own images, whether of people, objects, clothing, or environments, and combine them into fully animated, AI-generated videos. And here's how it works. Users provide the AI with visual pieces like a photo of a person, a picture of a cat, or an image of a scenic background. Then, by simply typing a description, the system identifies and integrates the elements into a seamless, animated video while the AI does all the heavy lifting, recognizing the purpose of each image and building interactions that match the user's prompt. Plus, the release of Pika's version 2.0 brings about several other notable upgrades, including improved video quality and enhanced prompt accuracy. But perhaps most importantly, Pika Labs is making these features widely available, including giving access to users in the European Union in a strategic move to set it apart from OpenAI's Sora.